Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video I'll be scratching a $3 power play cashword ticket from the Florida lottery. As you can see, this is ticket 44. Picked up this ticket at the gas station, my favorite spot that I be buying these tickets at, guys. Total I spent $3. The most that I won on this ticket so far was $50, and that ticket was from the gas station. So hopefully, spell 2 words and win back 3. Spell some more words and win some more money. And also, if I do spell 2 words, hopefully I get a nice power play multiplier. Would be nice. So wish me luck, fingers crossed, and let's see what the first letter is, guys. First letter is a U. Can't wait till I hit big on this ticket. I spent so much money on this one, and what is it, the 20x crossword, nice. So please pray that one day I win on big on one of these tickets. We need all the prayers. All right, so we have a U. All right, looks like we got 4 U. I don't see any more. We have a D. All right, we got a D here. One here. No more D. We have a W. No W. We have a P. And a P. Yeah, we got a P here. Do we have any more P? No more P. We have an A. No, we got a whole bunch of A. All right. No more A. We have a L. I think this is going to take too long, guys. Hopefully it don't take forever to scratch. Sometimes these tickets be taking forever. Alright, a L. Alright. No more L. We have a Z. Z. We have an F. And we have 2 F here. All right. One more F. We have an O. And we got a whole bunch of O. We have a V here. Alright. One more V. We have a K. No K. Yeah, this one shouldn't take long. We have a Q. Q here. Surprised we got a Q on this. No more Q. We have an M. We have an M here. Alright, no more M, guys. We have an I. Yeah, no, we got a whole bunch of I. Alright. No more I. We have a H. And we have a H here. One here. One here. We have a couple H last row. We Where would G? Where would G here? Alright, no more G. Yeah, this one shouldn't take long. We have an N. We have an N here. Here. So this one ain't gonna take long, guys. Here. Here. Alright. A little more N. We have a B. A little B here. No more B. We have a J. No J. And we have an E. Here, one over here, one here. You know, we got a whole bunch of E. It's always a whole bunch of E, guys. Alright, no more E. Let's see what we have on ticket 44. Alright, on ticket 44, guys. We're missing a T for quote. We're missing a C for local. We're missing a C for epic and can. A Y for I. Only word that we have is even. We're missing a S for slim. A T for note. The T for eat, the R for rule, the S for use. Yeah, so on ticket 44, as you can see, this ticket is a bust, guys. And we got one word, which is even. Well, we had a B here. I don't see that B. Yeah, the only word that we have is even. 44 a bust. See what the power play multiplier would have been. Wow. It would have been 5 times if we would have got one more word. So we have 2 more words. Could have times it by 5. Or 2 words would have been 3. Just times it by 5. Should have been nice, but unfortunately we didn't get that. It's all good, man, you know. Win some and you lose some. In this case, I took an L. So hopefully on the next one, guys, I bounce back with a W. So please pray for me. Fingers crossed. Wish me luck. And thank you so much for watching my videos. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.